Yeah, I don't think that working around it becomes, it becomes easy as part. I guess the idea of a studio being, someone who takes care of your every need from, funding, development up until distribution, which is generally the studio structure, is pretty much Aamir's forte. You can take a film and take it to its destination and pretty much do the best that the film needs for it. When I set up the Dhobi Ghat though, I was very unsure whether we want to make it, because it's not traditionally the kind of film that it does. And quite sort of making when I read it to him, when he actually liked it and decided to produce it, I was actually keen that I produce it on my own, at least the main one. Because I didn't want a Bhagavan production, which is a pretty big production house, it makes him with a certain scale, well, it was under there, to actually get into day-to-day production. Because as well, so this film being the kind of subject it was, realistically, it had to be a very small writing. And AKP is allowed to do things very small. And that's something I think we all should discuss, alternative methods of not just production but also distribution, exhibition. What do we do for films that are very small, that don't necessarily fit into these exhibition modules? So I produced it myself. I had a small company called Cinema 73, under which I made the film. And of course, Aamir was there to the film, he was shot to the film, and actually bankrolled it. So, this is this company that had a name, but it's actually a subsidiary of AKP, which was kind of like India arm that does small films, is what I would like to be known as or thought as. And then once the film was made exactly the way I wanted, without the big media, without a banner, like we said, without any big equipment, without any skills, and I made a film within 2.5 to 3 crores. That's when Aamir came in post and that he put it together with all the post-production help and of course the distribution and marketing. So I think having a producer with a certain vision is essential for any project, however small, whether that's in the form of a studio that gives you hands to do what you want or not. I mean, I think a producer believes in your film and the production house that is supporting you to do this is what any filmmaker's mother needs. And I think I was really lucky that Aamir was there.